One of the first pieces I studied as a conductor, and I've played many times as well as a percussionist, is the Appalachian Spring Suite by Aaron Copland, an American composer. It was written in the middle of the 20th century, originally as a ballet for about 13 instruments, but then a year later, Copland arranged it for a full orchestra, and I have to rate this piece of music for, again, its program, but also its just liveliness and optimism. There is a story to it about the pioneers who came to America, built a house, and there's a bride, a groom, and some family members and villagers and all that kind of such. There's a lot going on, and it is a great piece of music. It's why it won a Pulitzer Prize. It's perfect to sit down and listen to with a friend so that you can talk about it afterwards. But perhaps the one thing I do actually have to slate about it is the fact that the orchestra version, which is most famous, doesn't exactly line up with the storyline of the original ballet. And of course, in today's society, we do like the visual element, so I'd recommend you go see the ballet if you can. But if you can't, look for this piece on a program with an orchestra in your area. Or if you don't want to wait until it comes along, then go ahead and download it or buy a CD from the links that we have on ClassicPinellas.com. This is Stephen P. Brown, bringing good music to life on Classic Pinellas Radio.